In 2016, a kid from New Zealand named Dylan Belk filmed the New Zealand piracy warning from the 1990s and his mum told him to get ready for school and stop filming. But Dylan refused and ignored her.
Are you a toy squat though? Come on.
Not yet, I'm filming first.
No, we haven't got time. It's a school day. Come on. You're supposed to spot that. Let's go.
School. Go. I'm waiting for them to them piracies.
What's today's lesson? Go to school when your mum tells you. Authorised by the Australian Government, Canberra.
You're watching Beyond Network, the epic of animations.